Suspended Baltimore police officer Eric Banks is sentenced to 42 years in prison for the murder of his stepson in July of 2021. Back in October, Banks entered an Alford plea to second-degree murder in the death of 15-year-old DJ Jones. Police searched Banks' Curtis Bay home July 6, 2021, and they say they found Jones' body inside the wall of a top-floor loft. An Alford plea, of course, means that Banks admits there is enough evidence to convict him, but that he maintains his innocence.